Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Brenda Davis, scrappity-doo-dah. I love you guys. Okay, the first thing I'm going to show you is some more of my TEMU haul, and this is just a couple things, and then we'll get into showing you what my stamps look like after I stamp them. This is also from TEMU, and it is very cute. It's just a book. It has all different kinds of, let me fix my lighting here and see if this is better. See if you can see that better. It has a whole bunch of different little pictures. They're real thin. They're like almost transparent. There's a lot of cute ones. This is pretty one, flowers. So you kind of get the idea. These are what they look like. All different kinds. Real pretty. Let me show you these on the end. Okay. So you get the idea. This is really cute. Whoops. And then I drop it. Okay. There you go. That is so cute. Okay, another thing I got in was these labels. It says Label Collection. And let me get them out. And these are all little butterfly stickers. They're so cute. They have like two of each. I think they're so cute. Can't have too many butterflies. Different shapes. Your own moon. Those are cute. And I like these long ones. Pretty purple ones. Different colors. Time on the Road. Got a round one there. Love Your Universe. There's an oval shaped. There's more butterfly there. Some flowers and butterflies. Grow Your Own Flowers. Those are cute. I like the green butterflies. Pretty orange butterflies. Some flowers. And this one's neat. It has some numbers on the bottom. So that's pretty. Like that. Oh, there's one with a dragonfly. Pretty. Then we have this one. It says Lover in a Good Way. That's pretty. A Long Road Ahead. Okay, and so those are what I got from TEMU. I have one more thing to show you. This is some clear stamps for backgrounds. I think those are really cool. We may try to open them up and see what they look like after they're stamped. So let me show you. Okay, these are the stamps that I'm gonna try to go through some of them with you. Sorry for the glare. They're really, really cute. But I do want to show you one more thing. In some of my old stamps that I got, I made this thing here. You can't really see what it looks like. If I turn it over, you might be able to a little bit. So it's still kind of backwards to you, but I use different of my clear stamps and I put them on here, and I've always wanted to make like identification cards. So I got this shape and I put some clear. This was from an old ad or something, junk mail, and I put this paper on it, and what it is, let's see here, it's this collection here from TEMU, and it has different little papers in here, like this, and what I did was just put it on, I glued it on the back side of this here. I stamped this, let me show you. It kind of looks like an identification card, a specimen card, something like that. And what I'm going to do is I found these little people faces. I am going to glue them like right here. I think that will be so neat. I have a whole bunch of little people's faces that I cut out of some magazines. Actually, I will do something different with this part too, each of them. I'm also going to make stamp some coffee stamps on here also. And I will show you as soon as I get those finished. I still have quite a few different. I also have some little man faces also. Here's another man face. It's like specimen collection or like identification card. I'm going to glue, you know, different people's faces on there. I think that's going to be really neat. I will show you those when I am finished. So let's get started. Let me clean this up. I have quite a few stamps that I got from Temu haul. I do have some scrap pieces of paper right here. We have white, yellow, pink, green, blue, just some papers here. So let me get my stamps out. Or my ink out. Here's my ink. We have brown. We're going to be using Vintage Photo. This is just red. It doesn't say. It's a pigment ink. Acid free. I'm going to use that. Also maybe a green pigment. Acid free. Then I'm going to use this one. It's ink pad, acid-free also dye. So we're going to put these up here. And I also have blue. And this just says ink pad. So I'm going to stick that up here. We're going to use different stamps with different colors just to see what they look like. I think I want to try this one first. I think this is so cute, so let's open it up. I really like this one also. We're going to be using those too. So I'm going to open this one up. Let's see. Well, where's the, oh, here it is, I think. Come on. Okay, I'm going to get those out. I think those are adorable. Okay. Pull that off of there. This is the girl. Where is my block? I don't see it. My block is usually right here. This is so cute. Just a second. I'm going to look for my my stamp block. Just a second. Okay, I found my stamp block. It was actually with my... It was over here with the... When I was making these. I forgot that I had them already on here. This is a stamp block that I'm going to use. This is from Temu. Okay, so... We have this little stamp here. I'm going to put it on like that. Let's try, I just want to try black. We're going to get a little messy, so I'm going to put that on there. Sorry for bumping the camera. Okay. I'm going to try that like that. Let's see. Okay, look at that, guys. I really like that. And I left it double because I might put it in my junk journal and then have some space in here to write. So do you like that? I love that. Let's try the boy now, see what he looks like. Here's the boy right here. Let's take it off and put it on here. I think I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to use brown this time. Let's see how the brown. It is vintage photo. You can't see it because I've been stamping on top of it, but let's try this. Whoops. Oh, that's cool, isn't it? I like that. That's pretty neat. Then here's the girl again. This is the queen. I guess this is the king. Those turned out cool. I like that. Okay, let's try something else. Let's see here. I want to try these. Let's see if these will stay up here. Probably not. Okay, let's try these girls, these ladies. Okay, let's see, which one are we going to try first? See, we got these ladies here. I hope this lighting is okay. Maybe that's better. Okay, let's try this one here. Let's put it on our stamp block. Let's do a blue. See what our blue looks like. Move this up here. And it's just, you can do this any way you want. You can use a dauber to put the ink on, or you can use another kind of little brush. I like to use the whole pad, but you can do it however you want, or you can dab it like this. Might have to put some water on this one. The blue's not showing up too good. Okay, let's see what it looks like. Oh, I like that. That has a lot of detail. That is really neat. What do you guys think? That is so cool. You can make postcards. You can make this a little note. Oh, birthday cards, anything. That is cute. Let's try a different one. Okay, we have this one here. And this one looks like this. So she has long braided hair. Let's put her on there. I think I'm going to use black this time. You can also, instead of dabbing it here, you can also do it this way. You can do it however you is most comfortable in and how you like it. Let's see, we're gonna try this. We're gonna put this down like in the corner in case I need to rip it or something to put in my junk journal. Oh, look at that. I like that. That is pretty. That is neat. Has a little butterfly. Oh, that's pretty. Okay, let's try a different one. Okay, the one we're going to try now is this one right here, and it's this lady right here. So let's try, see what she looks like. I think I'm going to try let's try red this time. Okay, let's see here. I need to put some more little water on stamps. Okay, let's try this one. Oh, that's cool. I like that. That's pretty neat. That's a little hummingbird. That's cool. Okay. Tell me in the comments down below which of these girls you like. This one is, let's see, this one here is this lady right here with her hair up. She has a little tattoo on her arm. I hope you can see that. Okay, let's see what this one looks like. I think I'm gonna, I think I want to use green this time. See what it does. Okay. These are really have a lot of showing up really deep, a lot of details. That is so cool. I like that. Those are neat. Okay, which one do you like the best? The green? You can write green in the comments. Green, red, black, blue. So, and then we had these two. These were brown and black. You can write king or queen, which one you like the best. I think those turned out really neat. Okay. Now we are going to try some, let's see, I'm going to put these on here, keep them together so I can wash them. Okay, we're going to try maybe some of these little girl, ladies, I guess, ladies, see what they look like. We're going to use, let me see, I have some paper here. Let's try this paper. Okay, these are all really neat ladies. Let's try. See which one we like. Pull it off. These are real thin. Okay. First one, I think we're just going to try black. Let's try black lady. Oh, that's kind of neat. Can you see that? That's kind of cool. I like her. Okay, let's see here. I'm going to put the camera down a little more. There, hopefully you can see better. Okay, let's take her off. Let's put this girl on. Let's see what she looks like. We're going to use brown. Oh, she's neat. Look at that. Oh, I like her little dress, polka dotted dress. It has her little purse. That's cute. Okay, let's try another one. Let's see what. Let's try red. Okay. That one turned out good, too. You guys like that? That's pretty cool. Make the camera a little bit closer there. Okay, I'll show you again. There's the red one, the brown one, and the black one. I think those turned out pretty cool. I like those. Okay, let's try another one. Try this girl. Okay, let's try blue. Okay, let's see what she's gonna look like. Ah, that's cool. That is neat. I like that. Okay, let's take another. Let's try another girl here. Okay, whoops. I'm going to try black. Oh, almost put that ink down. Okay, here's black lady. She's different. Oh, yeah, she's nice. I like that one. That's cool. That's going to be fun in a junk journal. Okay, let's take her off. Let's put this one on. Let's do blue. Oh, she's neat. Look at her. Hope you guys can see that. That's cool. See if you can see. That's neat. I like that one. Okay, let's try. I have one more after this one. Let's try red. Oh, she's cool. Look at her. Pretty. I like her. She's pretty. Okay, take her off. That's the last one. I like these ladies. You like these ladies? Let's try them. Black again. Hope that got enough on there. I don't think I did. Let's ink it up again. Ink it up some more. Yeah. Want to make sure we see the picture of this beautiful lady. Okay, here we go. Oh, that turned out cool. I like that. Look at that. That is pretty. I love that. Okay, so we got all of those from that stamp from Temu. I don't remember the, let's see what it says on the package in case you want to order some. Oh, the number has 01744, so I don't know if that'll help you any to get, if you would like to order some of these. I'm not sponsored by Temu, so. All right, let's try these. These are kind of cool. I like this. Let's try them. Let me set this aside over here. Get some more paper here. This is just stationery paper, and it has a neat design on the back. So it's, but it's still pretty clear that you can see what it looks like. So we're gonna use these. Let's see. This one has a long hair. Let's see what she looks like. Let's put, where's the block? Put her on there. Let's try brown. Okay. Try this brown. See how she looks. Oh, look, she looks like Rapunzel. Oh, she's pretty. I love that. And I can journal around her. Oh, that would be cool. Okay, let's take her off. Now I have a little thing here. It says, friendship is a sheltering, I can't even say it, sheltering tree. Can you see that? Sheltering tree. Let's try and see what that looks like. Put it on my ink pad here. See how it goes. Okay, let's try a black. If you guys are new here, welcome. My name's Brenda. I hope you like this video. I love to do junk journaling, and I love Temu. Oh, that's cool. Look at that. That's pretty neat. I like that. Okay. As I was saying, I love Temu. These stamps are all from Temu. Let's try this lady here. And I love junk journaling. I have a playlist if you want to see any of my Temu hauls. You're welcome to. I'd really appreciate it. Okay, let's get this girl. See what she looks like. Oh, she's cool. Look at her. I like her. She's pretty cool. That's neat. Okay, let's take her off. Let's see. Do we do her? I don't think we inked her up. Let's try blue. I gotta switch hands, guys. Oh, about dropped it. Okay. All right, let's see. This lady, oh, I think I did do her. She looks like Rapunzel. That's a cartoon if you guys don't know. The only reason I know is because my granddaughter loves to watch her. Oh, I already did her. See, she was brown, now she's blue. Long ponytail. I do like that one. Okay, let's see. This is the one that I didn't do yet. Let's see what she looks like. Let's try this brown. I gotta switch my hands again because I'm right-handed. Okay, I'm just used to using my right hand. Okay, let's see here. Okay, there she is. She's pretty. I like her. That is the of those stamps. So we'll put those together so I can wash them. I like to take care of my stuff. We got some stamps here that have wording on them. I don't know if I'm gonna do those. I want to try these right here. These are really neat. I like these. Let's try some of these. We're going to use the rest of this piece of paper here. I can always tear them off or cut around them, fussy cut them or something. So let's see. Let's try this lady's face. It has some like graffiti around it or collaging, whatever you want to. However you want to say it, and it says imagination has no limit. Imagination has no limit. That is so true. Okay, let's put this on here. And what color do you want to go with, guys? We haven't did green for a while. Let's try some green. Okay. I think this one is gonna be pretty. Let's try it. Oh, I didn't have enough ink on it, did I? Where is it? There it is. Let's get some more ink on there. See if we can stamp it up really, really good. Okay. Let's try it again. Okay, there. That's better. Okay, there we go. That looks good. I like that. What do you think, guys? You like that one? That is cool. Imagination has no limit. And I like the face too. That's cool. Okay, we'll put, set that aside. I'll show them all when I'm finished. Let's get some more paper here. Take this one off. Let's try something else here. Let's try this one over here. This just says dream on it. So let's put it here and see what happens. Let's try some blue. And I get all dirty, but you know, it's fun. I'm enjoying this. I love these stamps. And it's just fun and relaxing. Oh, that didn't turn out too bad. That was okay. A little different, isn't it? But it's cool. I like it. Okay, let's try this one over here. This is a neat one. Let's try black this time. Oh, I didn't have enough ink on there. It says art is the journey of a free soul. Let's put some more ink on that. Let's try it again. Well, that didn't work any better. Has a little more ink on it, but it didn't work too good, did it? Art is the journey of a free soul. That is so true. I love to do it. I love art. Okay, let's see what this one does. This one says, it's right here, the bottom run, right there. It says, imagination is the reality of the dreamer. Okay, let's put that in here. And I think I'm just going to use black again. Okay, let's try it up here. That turned out good. Look at that. Imagination is the reality of the dreamer. That is cool. I like that. Let's take that one off. Okay. Let's try this lady. See what happens. This is a great big one. Let's see if it'll work. Okay. Need lots of ink. Okay, let's stamp. Hope it turns out. Oh, it did. Oh my gosh, that is awesome. Look, guys. That is cool. I love that. Her hair looks like some newspaper print, and then it says dream, imagine, inspire, create. That's what I'm trying to do. I love to dream about creating images that inspire, and I create them with my art. I love that. And everybody's art is their own. Everybody has different kinds of art. That is so cool. I love that. Okay. Now look at my stamp block. It is filthy and my hands are filthy, but guess what? I'm having fun. I hope you guys are having fun watching. We are going to do one more here. And then I'm going to turn the camera off in the video because it's getting long. Most people don't like watching this. It's kind of boring, but I enjoy it. This will say, do what you love. What a great way to end the video. Always do what you love. I always try to do what I love, and I love each and every one of you. Please give me a thumbs up. Watch to the end. Watch all my ads. I hope you enjoyed all of these stamps that I did. Let's recap. We got all these here, these little ladies. We got a few of these right here, which are cool. Of course, we just finished these right here, all these stamps. And then we did these stamps here, these ladies. We got that one, and that one, and that one, and that one, and the king, and, oh, nope, that was the queen. This is the king. Got all those. So I hope you enjoy your weekend. I love each and every one of you. Please give me a thumbs up. I love you all, and be safe. Remember, take care of yourself and each other. Thanks for watching.